Whoa, whoa!
If we win this competition, we will have been the first Brocktonian students of color to travel to the Aerospace Robotics Competition Nationals all the way up in Los Angeles.
The DCs are all connected.
We come from Brockton. You have to understand that some of these kids don't think they're gonna live past the age of 13.
Concerns continuing to grow in Brockton as violence at the public high school there is reportedly getting out of control.
Brockton has come under the crosshairs because the city is slowly giving up on the school.
Brockton School Committee is requesting the intervention of the National Guard.
Are we ready?
Okay, cool. I'm currently the president of a nonprofit financial literacy organization that teaches engineering on the side.
Oh, there's a fail-safe happening, okay.
Our entire purpose is to make sure that the students of Brockton don't feel underwhelmed with their education, and most importantly, they're given all of the resources they need to succeed, not just the bare minimum.
How does that keep happening?
We get help from volunteers from Lincoln Labs who decide to come down and teach us a curriculum and make sure we have everything right.
Yeah, that's pretty common.
The kids are shipped out a drone and they have to learn how to build, program it, and fly it from scratch.
This has helped me so much. I've learned so many things that I never thought I could even learn. I know how to operate a radar. A radar. If you would have told my 14-year-old self that you're going to be at MIT Lincoln Labs doing a radar, I would just look in shock, probably even cry, of how happy I would be. It's been very stressful, obviously, because we're trying to get this done and we're trying to get this well, but it's been very fun.
Oh, guess we can't use the propellers now.
We were actually flying pretty well a couple of minutes ago, but then we realized that we were blowing through our batteries like that. I can't even tell you how many months it's been, how many weeks, how many days. We're up against kids who have teachers in their school who provide a curriculum for them and stay after for them and give them a place to use. We are going up against kids with funding from not only their parents, but their school system.
Pretty nice, really nervous.
All the hard work has led to this moment.
I just hope that everything goes well.
I used to think it was so out of my league, this engineering, until somebody in the field who looked like me and came from the same place as me and spoke like me explained that it was possible.
All right, you guys ready?
Into the top 3 awards.
I'm not disappointed.